This tutorial is about selecting devices. Devices are connected to the 24 device keys in this section of the console once they're patched. So to select a device, you enter device select mode. If you have texts assigned in SmartSoft, they will appear over and under these keys. The keys that light up dimly have something patched to them. This key, number 12, has nothing patched to it, and therefore it doesn't light up. If I press a key, I select that device. You can see that the corresponding device is selected in the training tab. So I can select one or two devices, several devices. I can deselect them in the same way by hitting the key of the device. Or I can hold the first key in a range of devices and press the last key and select all 11, 12, or 24, or whatever I want. If I have a selection of devices and I quickly want to clear it, there is a button next to Device Select which is called Clear Selection. If I have a number of devices selected and I set a level to them, I'm using the intensity fader in parameter page 1, then I can still clear the selection with the Clear Selection key. And if I want to reselect the actual lights that have intensity over 0, there is a button called Select Active. So they're reselected, and I can adjust them. One last thing about selection. Let's say you make a selection, and then you clear it, and you want to reselect the lights you just selected. As you can tell by the clue on the front panel of the console here, if I hold Clear Selection and press Device Select, I'm going to reselect all the lights I previously had selected. This concludes the basic selection behavior.